A second prophecy concerns a particular empire that was divided into two. One of those sections will be ruled by a male. But this male is like a God sent. It seems God will be using this male president or this male leader to hear the prayers of this nation that has been crying for years. Because through him, Christianity will be promoted in this nation. Through him, all forms of hypocrisy, pretense will be eliminated. And with the agreement of his people, he will close down all bars, casinos, off-license, nightclubs, and brothels. Yes. The guy is a godsend to this particular part of this section of the empire. A new leader arising from them. And on the other hand, he will propagate true Christianity by all means. He will organize crusades, call true ministers of God to minister to his people so that they come closer to Christ, closer to God. And by God's strength, he will eliminate all forms of immorality of all sorts. All sorts. Children will grow up loving God as his country will be so much blessed by God. But at the same time, he will face so much opposition from other leaders around the world who are not God, who are in the darkness, living in their own world. But God will strengthen to conquer. As we are going forth, there are so much dominion signs which will show that there will be so much battle between the light and the darkness in many fields of life. So we Christians, we should really fast in our belt. We should really fast in our belt. So through this leader, many will learn the standard lesson of life and come to the true knowledge of wisdom, of truth. Stop that noise. So God will use this president to help youths. God will use him to help the youth of his nation. Yes. Through him, he will organize seminars. And through these seminars, many of them will learn good handwork. And he will bring up the establishment, place them in the right places of work, so that through their handwork, they can earn an income and build their own empire. Could this president be coming to one section of Russia in the future, or which empire? I don't know, but God knows the best. But I really pray this comes to pass. It looks like a fairy tale, because in these days you cannot have a leader like this one. But when God shows, it must come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.